kera hino tugira n'iki hambowe kandi kisa horeho ai ninje nganje ganje kabajuru
This is East Africa's Got Talent, coming to you live from Nairobi. Please welcome on stage your host, Anne Kansime.
Hello, East Africa. Karibu, muraho, murakaze neza, muri mutya, and a very warm welcome to you, our beautiful audience. It's the second semi-final, and once again we have six acts competing for a spot in the grand finale and a chance to win an awesome $50,000. Hey! Remember, it's up to you to vote for your favorite act, and you have to get the result. Afterwards, we'll have a result show this evening when we'll find out the two acts that are going to the final on the 6th of October. But we cannot start our show without the four most important people we need for this show to judge us. So let's put our hands together as we give it up for the fabulous East Africa's Got Talent judges.
Yes, so crazy right now.
From Uganda, actor, TV host, radio presenter, Gaetano Kagwa. From Rwanda, media personality, Makeda Mahario. From Tanzania, international singing superstar and songwriter, Vanessa Mdee. And from Kenya, talk show host and newsman, Jeff Koinange. Judges. So while the judges take their seats, let's see what we have on the lineup for tonight.
Being back in East Africa's Got Talent in the semi-final, it's a wonderful thing. So I feel so good. And I'm a little bit nervous, yes, but not that much as the last time. But now I'm a little bit comfortable. So, yes, I'm ready.
Being back to East Africa's Got Talent feels well for us, and we want to win.
Win!
Yes, we expect to win.
Is it home to go over?
Oh, yeah.
To that in that?
Yeah.
To that it.
Coming back to East Africa's Got Talent has really made us really feel excited. Since being on TV, we became celebrities, actually.
Oh, this is Esther, this is Ezekiel.
We have 1.2 million views. We were so happy.
We were just told we are going to call you after the audition. And we were like, praying.
And by grace?
By grace of God, we were called, and that time it was just amazing.
Yeah.
I'm very happy to be back in East Africa's Got Talent because East Africa's Got Talent has made my life feel better, and now people call me celeb, 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 and I'm becoming a star. I know Jesus is in my heart, and I love him so much. That's why I'm not nervous.
Tonight on the semifinals, our story is about slavery. It still happens, and we are actually creating awareness for it to stop.
East Africa Got Talent is the biggest platform we've had. Actually, it's our life-changing experience. Yeah.
Tetemesha!
East Africa, mko tayari?
Inayewera na?
Turashaka kumucho tusakara.
Get ready for our performance.
East Africa, this is for you.
Lena is coming to win East Africa's Got Talent. Woo!
So such wonderful acts for you this evening, and they're all waiting anxiously backstage to perform for your vote. Don't let your favorite act down. They are depending on you. So people, have your phones charged and your fingers ready, because it's nearly time to vote. The lines are open now. On your screen is the voting information for the acts. To vote, simply SMS word act and the act's number to one of the country's code on your screen. For example, if you're voting for Act 1, then type act and then the number 1 on your phone and send. You can vote throughout the show, but the lines will be closed at 9:30 p.m. East African time and 8:30 in Rwanda. Any votes sent after this time will be charged but not counted. Only 500 votes per act, per mobile number, and no free SMSs. Terms and conditions apply. So judges, the pressure is now on our artists tonight. Gaetano, what do you have to tell them so they can calm down?
Well, the auditions were the auditions. Mm-hmm. This is the semi-finals. This is a notch up. And if you're not ready for that, you will be going home. So you better bring your act different from the auditions.
They better. Makeda, you usually say you get nervous before you go on TV for news, yeah? So how do you tell them to manage their nerves as they're performing tonight?
I get so nervous, whether it's TV or DJing, anything it is. And what I have to tell them is to use those nerves, because it's going to make their performance all the better.
Hey, Vanessa, you remember your golden girl? Golden buzzer girl? She's here tonight. What do you have to say to her?
I mean, I'm ready for her to blow everyone away like she did the first time. Her confidence, the youth in her, like, she's beautiful and talented. I can't wait to see her again tonight.
What song do you think you'd want to hear her singing for us tonight?
You know, I can't place it, but I think she's gonna go along the lines of Moment in Time, something Whitney Houston, not sure, but maybe.
Are you a prophet, Jeff? Anything you have for our very anxious performers backstage?
Look, the bottom line is go hard or go home. They've made it this far, bring your A game, otherwise you're going home. Let's do this.
Thank you so much. Even in me, as you're seeing me here, I cannot wait. I can't wait for this show to start. Thank you so much, judges. And we have an awesome show ready for you tonight. So don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Welcome back. Now, our first act for tonight is ready to fly high. In fact, her dream is to soar like a bird in the sky. It's Tanzania's silk artist, Lizzie.
Kwa majina naitwa Liz Rafael. Nina umri wa miaka 28, nakaa na babangu na mdogo wangu. Babangu kwa mara ya kwanza ananiona nafanya hii acrobatic kwa sababu nilipost kwenye Facebook. He was like, "Liz, unafanya hivi vitu?" I said,
"Nikashangaa kwamba alipokuwa anaweza anaweza kunyumbulika au kuwa flexible."
Inaitwa aerial hoop acrobat.
Nikaona anafanya vizuri, nikasema basi endelea.
Kipaji cha acrobatic niligundua wakati nilipo mdogo. And I wish na mimi ningekuwa napata nafasi ya kuweza kwenda sehemu kujifunza, lakini sikuweza kupata kwa kipindi hiko. Mimi nilikuwa najifunza kupitia mitandao ya kijamii, YouTube.
Sikuwa na hofu sana kwamba anaweza ikafanya hapana. Inajua kwamba akifanya mazoezi inasaidia katika kuperform vizuri.
Niliamua kushiriki kwenye God Talent kwa sababu nilikuwa nataka ulimwengu unione, dunia inione kwamba kuna mtu Liz anafanya kitu cha namna hii, kama watu baadhi ambao wamezoeleka ndio wanafanya sana, lakini kwamba kuna mtu mwingine anafanya hiki.
Mimi si hofi sana, naamini anaweza kufanya vizuri.
Give it up for Tanzania's Lizzie.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me?
If I had a body like that, I would not even put clothes on. I would just show the whole world because it's too beautiful to deny. Makeda, tell me, come. Pose, pose properly the way you had posed. Actually, pose. Tell us what you think about this wonderful performance.
I got so excited, I smacked my mic by accident. Honestly, I can see the growth. I love the fact that you added some performance into it. It was exhilarating, and now it's just up to the people at home.
Jeff?
Look, I was kept looking at the bird behind her in that screen.
Stop lying.
And she was just like that bird. She was flying. You were flying. Mm-hmm. And the choreography.
Yeah.
Goodness. Well done. Well done.
Gaetano.
You know, come. You must do a lot of working out because that takes a lot of strength.
Enough.
And it always amazes me to see somebody as small as you, but with the strength of 1,000 people. So I want to say congratulations. That was beautiful.
Wonderful. And Makeda, Vanessa.
I'm just happy that the world gets to experience you, Liz. I've known you for years. I'm so proud of you. You're here. You dared yourself to come and do it on this massive stage. Please, at home, this girl is great.
So you've known her for a very long time.
Stop it.
You are best friend.
Yeah.
Ask does
her.
She have your vote?
Ask her.
Does she have you? Has she voted you? Well, if you're home and you think Lizzie needs to score a place in the finals, you know what to do. SMS ACT 1 to the number on your screen. Remember, you have to include the word ACT, A-C-T. Let's hear it one more time for this beautiful flying yellow vibrant. Our next act, there are those wonderful children who showed us the traditions of Rwanda. It is Inhawonerana.
My name is Kaijemera Sango Aline. I'm a choreographer and I'm a manager of Inhawonerana Culture Troupe. We use the body, the hands, the head, each part of the body. The traditional dance is about showing the happiness. The hairs that those boys are wearing is made by sisals. It represents a lion. They are energetic, like a lion. To go in East Africa's Got Talent, it is a good thing for us. Now everybody will know that those kids exist and they are talented. I think we will win. If we win, they will give us that money that we will use with the center. Our dreams will come true.
Performing a Rwandese harvest dance, please put your hands together for Inhayoberana.
Hey!
I'm telling you, some of us cannot even balance our hair pieces on our heads. And these girls come here and put baskets. Come closer. Come. Yay! Wow, Gaetano, the last time these people were here, you came and joined them. How do you feel about what they did today?
You know, watching these young boys and girls perform like this is what East Africa's talent is all about. I am so impressed. I am so happy for you. The movements, the synchronization, everything was 101%. You children will go to the finals. I really hope so.
For them, they have won in your heart. Makeda?
You know what, Anne, I'm bursting with pride. I'm just so happy that everyone gets to see this. The production, it shows what $50,000 can really do for an act. And honestly, if they're like this now, I can just imagine what they grow into when they're older. Honestly, I'm so proud. Everyone at home, make sure that you vote.
Thank you, Vanessa.
I feel like we've been so ignorant about our cultures across the region, and I'm so happy that this platform is giving us the opportunity to experience Rwanda like this. You know what I mean? You guys have stepped it up. You look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Madame, thank you so much for being there, guy.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Jeff, quick one.
Yeah, I want to see Gaetano put that thing on his head right now. That's what I want to see. You guys are adorable. Fantastic. Well done.
So, if in Haiwerana made you proud, you know what to do. Just SMS ACT 2 to the short codes on your screen right now. Remember, the lines close at 9:30 East African time and 8:30 in Rwanda. One huge round of applause for this beautiful angel. Those are our first two acts. And the four acts are remaining. See you right after this short break. Do not go anywhere. Welcome back. Now, our next act stole our hearts, and Vanessa even gave her a gold buzzer. Let's learn more about Little Miss Uganda.
And action.
My name is Lena Kagere Mutebi Barbara. I'm 8 years old and I'm from Entebbe, Uganda. The golden medal, I felt so happy and I started jumping while smiling.
Lena being on the semifinals, it's something that makes me very, very proud as a parent.
When I grow up, I would like to be an artist.
And you don't want to become a singer?
An artist is a singer. With $50,000, I'm going to buy my brother a watch that I lost, and I'm also going to buy a hoverboard and my own playhouse, and also to record my songs. Cut.
Singing an all-time favorite, give it up for Lena.
Children's laughter remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, they can't take away my dignity because of rain.
Some of you want to raise the dead. The woman is going to come back because you've sang it very well. Vanessa, tell me, how did this gold buzzer
look? Hi, Lena.
Hi.
Make some noise for Lena, guys.
Yay!
I'm very proud of Lena. I'm very proud of her confidence. I'm very proud of her showing up every time. She's the same personality, the same big voice. I would have made some changes tonight, but I'm just happy that you're here and that you've showed up and you look great, baby girl. Well done.
She does. Gaetano.
Woo! I love you, Lena. I really do. You've got such a strong voice. 8 years old, but you sound so mature. You hit the notes. I'm not a professional singer. I never will be if I had half the talent as you. Oh, well done, my darling. Well done.
Thank you.
Jeff. Mm.
Look, I think, Lena, you were great tonight, but I think you have a lot more air in those lungs of yours. Plenty more air. You could have belted that Whitney Houston song through the roof, and you have that potential. Take it from me, you have that potential.
Thank you.
So, keep going.
Makeda?
I agree with Jeff. You have so much potential, and you have the confidence to back it up. You keep working hard, and you could be one of the greatest. Keep working.
Perfect.
And all of you look beautiful and handsome.
Hey, thank you so much. Me inclusive? So if Lena leaves you begging for more the way she does me, please, you know what to do. Just send Act 3 to a short code on your screen. Act 3. Let's give this adorable, young, beautiful girl one round of applause. Good luck, my darling. Good luck. Good luck. Our next act broke the hearts of East Africa. Everyone was in tears. It is Yada Dance.
Appearing in East Africa Got Talent has transformed my life. It's like a goal achieved to me.
Why are you crying?
After my mom passed away, she was the one who was like supporting me in my dance. The family decided to throw me out to the streets.
As per now, it's like he has met his dream. Yeah.
As a child, I used to dance in church. So from church, it's when I encountered like, I want to make a career out of this.
My elder brother was a dancer, and through me watching him perform, that passion for dance grew, and I just found myself like, I just want to dance. I would always wanted to have a gymnastic studio which has all the equipment that those dancers are enjoying.
Breaking free of the bonds that hold us to our past. From Kenya, it is Yada Dance.
What's wrong with you? How many times have I told you to do something?
You are men. You are fully grown men.
Man.
But you
need to dance. What is
you,
dance?
You still want to be
what is dance? You're supposed to be out there with your fellow.
I've left.
heaven come and flood my eyes.
You made us cry tears of sadness. Now you want us to cry tears of joy. Vanessa.
There will be no tears today, first of all. Okay, we just established that. You know, you, for many reasons, are the best contemporary dancers I've seen in my life with my eyes. The precision, the commitment, the synchrony, the heart, the passion. You guys look like one unit at all times, and I'm so proud of you. I love it.
Jeff? Yes.
Look, listen to the ladies.
Ladies.
And I must say, I didn't know what to expect of these guys come semi-final. I'm pleased to say you guys have made a lot of progress, and I'm telling you, like Vanessa says, you're going far. Well done, well done.
Wonderful. Gaetano?
I mean, Jeff said listen to the ladies. Gentlemen, what did you think? That is appreciation across the board. Male, female, it doesn't matter. The way you use those skipping ropes, and then you timed it with the legs. I mean, it was a piece of art, and I am so happy for you. Well done.
Thank you so much, Gaetano. That was really beautiful. And if you think that Yada Dance deserves a place in the finals, you know what to do. SMS Act 4 now. Let's give it up one more time for Yada Dance. Let's give it up one more time. Beautiful. So it's time for a very quick break, but do not go anywhere. We have two more acts waiting to show you what they have. So don't go anywhere. We'll be back. Welcome back. So our next act is a dance group that knocked us out with excitement with their high energy performance. I'm talking about Tete Mesha.
The name of the crew is Tete Mesha Africa Crew. We're from Kitengela, Kenya.
We started the group because I wanted to be together, and also there's this trap of engaging in drug abuse, so we wanted to avoid it.
In the beginning, we used to rehearse in the streets, but then we found somewhere to rehearse to. That's the church hall.
I brought them here. They were from the streets, and they came here to my church. They were suffering. In 2015, their background was very poor. They were carrying water.
We finance ourselves by delivering water to homesteads because there is scarcity of water in our area. Of course, the money will help us in doing a lot of things, start businesses for the crew. Some of us haven't completed school because of school fees.
Through God's will, they journeyed to different places. Even now, we are seeing them in East Africa, and we are seeing success.
We research the things affecting our society, and that's how we come with a story to tell through dance.
Dancing to a theme of slavery and oppression, it's dance crew Tete Mesha.
This is the story of God working with mankind.
Sidigal!
This is where we fight! Threaten my people with slavery and death. This is our land. Mashujaws never surrender. My, oh my, oh my, you simply cannot make this stuff up.
Songili me koleni azali.
What you think?
Look,
right.
Like the voice said, oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my. Oh my. Vanessa? Vanessa?
It's pandemonium up in here. I don't even know what to do. All I can say is amazing choreography. You guys looked the part. You killed it.
Thank you so much, Vanessa. So if you're home and you want to see Tete Mesha set you on fire, you know what to do. SMS Act 5 to that code on your screen right now. Let's hear it one more time for Tete Mesha. Ikwe. Wow, after the break, there's a brother and sister duo to sing their heart out for us. So do not go anywhere. Welcome back to the second live semi-final of East Africa Has Got Talent. Now, viewers loved Esther and Ezekiel the last time we saw them. Let's not make them wait any longer, yeah?
Hallelujah. We are friendly, like so tight. Preet is just God to me. I love him too.
You don't have to be afraid.
Is it you don't? Does it go up or down?
You don't have to be afraid.
I love singing.
I like singing.
I love cooking.
I like art. I like dancing.
I love dancing, kind of.
I like almost everything. I started singing when I was 1 year old. I used to imitate musicians like Irene Namubiru, Julianne, and my mom. They'll get clothes, shirts, I put them on my head, I start wigging the hair while singing.
To be in front of the judges, I was frightened. It's the way they look at you and really get scared. Actually, in me, I really have stage fright.
I felt so, so good that I was happy and smiling from the start out to the end.
Something incredible is about to happen in the both of your lives, and it's gonna start on this East Africa's Got Talent stage, and I can't wait to witness it. I love it.
Thank you.
Here are the brother and sister duo from Uganda singing Rise Up. Please welcome Esther and Ezekiel.
Broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can find the fire, but I see it in you, so we're gonna work it out.
Ooh, 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 mountains, we're gonna work it out, and move mountains.
You separated them, thinking that you had reduced trouble. What do you think of their performance today?
Ezekiel, Esther, you literally brought tears to my eyes. I kid, look. Absolutely beautiful. There's a reason I separated you. You belong together, and it was wonderful. I wish you nothing but the best. Mwebale, nyo, nyo, nyo.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Gaetano. Makeda?
You two, as you know, you're tremendously talented, and I think that you can go all the way. Just keep working hard because your career is just beginning. This is only the beginning. Vote, people, vote.
Yes, Vanessa?
Yo, Africa spoke. You saw the views on the video, right? So all I'm saying is have fun with it and conquer. You guys are gonna take it to whichever
yes,
level you want.
Yeah, get rid of that watch. It's too shiny, okay? Otherwise, you have an old soul, young man, an old soul in there, and I love it. Both of you are magic together.
Thank you very much. Jeff, I wanted to ask you something.
Go on.
If you were to give birth to these two children,
yes.
Which one would you want to be the radio at home? Because me, I already know mine.
Oh, Esther.
Yes. Have you seen how they conduct each other? The chemistry is ballistic. If you're home and you agree with me, and you want to see them in the finals, ish. You know what to do. SMS Act 6 to the numbers on your screen right now. And make sure you get your vote in before voting closes at 9:30 p.m. and 8:30 in Rwanda. Let's give these lovely, beautiful children one more round of applause. Hey. Even you, mwah. Hey. Mwah. It has been a spectacular night. Keep those votes coming, and here's a reminder of our acts and how they performed tonight.
Songili me kole azali.
And what tough decisions you have to make at home. Remember, voting closes at 9:30 East African time and 8:30 in Rwanda. Any votes made after that will be charged but not counted. Each call or each cell number is limited to a maximum of 500 votes per act. Terms and conditions apply. We will be back with the results show after an hour. Don't miss it, and we'll have a guest artist here for us on stage. Don't go anywhere. We'll see you later.
East Africa's Got Talent, The Results Show. Your host, Anne Kantsibe.
What I'm hearing, excitement, anticipation, questions. Who has East Africa chosen? Tell me, by the way, who do you think should go through? Yeah, guys. Welcome back, everyone. And this is East Africa's Got Talent, our second results show. And soon we'll find out which two acts are joining Janelle Tamara and Jehovah Shalom to go through to the grand finale on 6th October. Thank you so much for voting, but the lines have closed half an hour ago. Very many votes are still coming in, but they will not be counted. We had a very wonderful display of talent this evening, from amazing aerials to dramatic dancing. And here is a small reminder of what happened and how they got your votes.
Thank you.
kama songi limekolele asante.
Africa really does have some incredible talent, and it's happening right here on this stage. But let's just talk to our judges and see what they feel about what happened this evening. Gaitan.
Eish, my goodness. You saw my reactions in all of those different acts tonight. I have actually watched their journey, and they have gotten better. And I would hate to be the one who has to be sending those, SMSs and voting, but somebody has to go home a winner tonight, and unfortunately, somebody or somebodies have to go home as losers.
Makeda.
Not losers, not, but you know what I mean.
I know, yeah, I get you. Makeda.
Honestly, I thought that tonight was an amazing night for the acts. There were some incredible growth that we saw here, and I want to give a special shout out, especially to Yara, because I didn't get to comment on that, but they showed a brotherhood, and they really celebrated that. And it's something that we don't see that often with African men. So I really love that about that act, and I just want to congratulate them tonight.
Thank you so much. Vanessa, you had Lena, you had Yada dance nearly making you cry. Tell us, what do you think?
I think tonight was by far the most difficult and tightest in terms of showmanship and entertainment value and talent wise. Tonight is very difficult for the viewers at home. I think that by far this is the semi-final to beat.
Do you have like any three acts that are confusing you? Like,
don't ask me that question. Don't ask me that question, please.
I can't, eh? All right then, Jeff.
Look, I'm glad we don't get to decide. It's all the viewers. Yes. They get to decide who wins. Because tonight was just, they killed it. Every act.
I know.
I mean, from Lizzie, the silk artist, to the Rwandese kids. Lena, Yada, Tetemesha, Ezekiel, and Hester. Goodness, it was tough. It's a tough night. So,
thank you.
Good
so
luck
much,
to everybody.
Judges, thank you
Lizzie
so
made
much.
Me dizzy, huh? Lizzie made me dizzy.
Well, the viewers have voted, and of course we are all keen to hear who is going to the final. And the winner is... Jokes, guys. No. Please, East Africa, not so fast. We have a long night of drama ahead of us. So to ease the tension, yeah, let's first entertain you. So welcome with me onto stage our guest performer, the beautiful Cero.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Mbari kasi ukiwa mitumba, mimi kwa majina nisiombua, nimekuwa nikikucheki kwa muda. Ninafanyanga kazi pale kwa mama wambua. Ukweli ni nimenuki macho yako ya mbulu. Me and you, we can stick like gulu. We can elope, we can go to Kiambu. Please say yes, say you love me too. Maindi akasi oki, come I tell you something about the way I feel, I love you. Mind the akasioki, come I tell you something about the way I feel, I love you. My kasioki, come and love me. My
Kasioki, I love you.
Ready one more time?
My Kasioki, come and love me. My Kasioki, I love you. Ha. Handsome boy, always looking nice. I am ready to be your wife. Ha. Look at me, I have beautiful smile. Ooh. And I can cook food of any kind. Nasi chasema unipeleke America. Mimi atamu dhoko initakula. Na kama hauna, si mimi nitatafuta. Juni meamua ni Kasioki wa mitumba. Mindi ya Kasioki, come I tell you something about the way I feel, I love you. Mindi ya Kasioki, come I tell you something about the way I feel, I love you.
Ready?
My Kasioki, come and love me. My Kasioki, I love you. Hey, my Kasioki, come and love me. My Kasioki, I love you. My Kasioki, come and love me. My Kasioki,
I what?
I love you. Hey, my Kasioki, come and love me. My Kasioki, nina ku plomisi, sitaku heartbreaki. Kasioki wa mitrumba, njoni kupende. Nina ku plomisi, sitaku heartbreaki. Kasioki wa mitrumba, njoni kupende. Ewe Kasioki, we Kasioki, Kasioki wa mitrumba, njoni kupende. Ewe Kasioki, my Kasioki, Kasioki wa mitrumba, njoni kupende. Nikupende, 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 nikupende. Oh, nikupende, yeah, yeah, nikupende. Johnny Kupende, I love you.
Thank you very much.
My dear, I also love you so much. Won't you pray for me so that I tell you?
Can you see me? I love you.
Stop it. This show will turn into something. Let's start serenading me, please. Let's focus. Tell me,
okay,
you
focus.
Sound really beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
And usually when I tell people they are beautiful, I'm just being polite. But for you, you are actually very, very beautiful.
Thank you.
How long have you been doing this?
Professionally, I've been playing for 4 years, but ever since I was a kid, like everyone says. I've just always been around music, playing music. Mm. It's just always been a part of me. Nikiona when I'm ziki, I'm like, I want to be there. If people are playing drums, I want to be there. If people are singing, I want to be there ever since I was just a young kid. But professionally, for 4 years now.
Eish. Any collaborations you've done that you've said, yeah, I got this one, and it was nice that I sang with this person?
I think most of it is collaboration within the creative process. So, like, my first single, I was able to work on it with Polycarp of Sauti Sol. Mm-hmm. And he's a brilliant musician. So, collaborating within the creative process, the writing, the building up of the music is always such a fantastic time. And I think that has to be very iconic for me because I was still starting out. I was such a huge fan. Still am. Still am a huge fan of Sauti Sol. So, being in studio with him was just really such a blessing.
Thank you so much for coming here.
Thank you so much for having
me. One more round of applause for this beautiful girl. So, East Africa, it's almost time to find out where your votes have placed our acts. But right now, we'll take a very quick break. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back. You're watching East Africa's Got Talent, the show being watched by millions across the region.
Now, the big moment has arrived. Please welcome onto stage our 6 semi-finalists. From Tanzania, we have Lizzie. From Rwanda, in Hayoberana. Hey, I should go to Rwanda. From Uganda, Esther and Ezekiel. From Kenya, Yada Dance. From Uganda, Leina. And finally, from Kenya, Tete Mesha. The votes are in and they've been independently verified. It's time to find out where your vote has placed the 6 acts and how it all works. The act with the most votes from the public automatically goes through to the final. The second and third placed acts will stand in front of the judges, who will then decide who gets a ticket to the final. East Africa, let's find out how you voted. In no particular order, here are the results. The first act going home tonight is Lizzie. Only 2 acts are going through to the final, but unfortunately, this act is not one of them. And that act is Tete Mesha. The next act has not secured a place in the final, and it's also going home tonight. Yada Dance. The 3 acts left are our top 3 for tonight, but only one of them will be going through to the final. And that act is Nihayoberana. Congratulations, you're going to the final. And that means that Leina and Esther and Ezekiel are still in the running. So it's up to the judges to decide which of these 2 will be going to the grand finale, and we'll find out right after this break. Do not go away. Welcome back. So before the break, your votes sent in Hayoberana straight to the grand finale. Now, it's up to our judges to decide whether it's Leina or Esther and Ezekiel will join in Hayoberana. Judges, you can only save one of these acts. I'm going to ask each of you which act you're going to send through to the final. If there's a tie, then it's the act with the most public votes that will go through to the final. Time to vote now. Gaetano.
You have both, all 3 of you, done a fantastic job. Once again, it's all Ugandans on the stage, which makes me so proud. The act that I would like to see go through to the final.
Put on your specs, you never know, they'll help.
Is Ezekiel and Esther.
Makeda?
Listen, Both acts are winners tonight. One was a golden buzzer. One has millions of views online. Both of you are winners. On tonight's act only, on tonight's performance, I'm gonna vote for Esther and Ezekiel.
Yeah! Vanessa.
Truly believe in Lena, and that's why she's was and is and still will be my choice tonight, Lena.
Thank you. Jeff?
You guys are gonna do this to me again? Tiebreaker?
Yeah.
look. I said earlier on, Lena, you could have brought your A game today, and I didn't quite see it, but I think you have a lot of potential. But for tonight, I'm going to have to go with Esther and Ezekiel.
Congratulations, Esther and Ezekiel. You're going straight to the final alongside in Hayoverana. So let's see who is performing in next week's semi-final after this break.
Jua Kali. DNA. Sinaubi. Spellcast. Team Makoro Kocho.
Wow, guys, I wonder which two acts will make it to the final and stand a chance of winning the grand prize of $50,000. The competition is on. How do you feel, Mama? Tell me how you feel right now.
First of all, I want to thank God, and I want to thank everyone who voted for us. Thank you so much. And we promise we shall make you proud in the finale.
All right, how do you feel, Mama?
I don't know what to say, but I say thank you, God. Thank you, judges. Thank you, audience. Thank you very, very much.
You're welcome. Gaetano, what would you like to tell them as they prepare to go to the final?
Well, I would like to say to the two semi-finalists going to the finals, it was very close. It could have been other people standing there. And if your contestants or your team did not make it through, that's why you should vote. That's
Thank
why you need
you.
To get those phones.
Thank you so much, Gaetano. And that's it for us tonight. We'll be back next week. Same time, same place, better show. My name is Anne Kansime, and I love you so much. Mwah! Bye-bye.